Scott Williams, a very, very competent slip catcher, and that was really an easy slip catch. Put it down.
Well, that delivery and the way it was played, watch this, it's up round about the chest and it carries comfortably and easily. It was a ball that should have been caught. Involved, good shout, not out. He's a good honest toiler, he gives you his 100% effort. You know he's going to get the ball in that area, see, just outside of stump, nipping back.
Got that between point and gully, chase here for Sanford. Did the job with his boot. Took up a couple.
That's fast mid off. Good shot off the back foot.
Seen Jaffer getting to his full height there to meet the ball on the apex of the bounce.
Bottom edge, not quite carrying. It's 22 for no loss. That's a lovely shot. That's superbly executed. Wasn't all that bad a delivery, but put away nicely by Jaffa. And again, this one pass mid off. Again, the ball's traveling. A chase here for Cuffy. He might just pull it back. But once again, two confident shots from Wasim Jaffer. That's through the slip cotton. Classic shot. Now that's gone to the boundary like a bullet.
Oh, that sloppy fielding by Stuart Williams. He really should have stopped it.
That's a lovely shot. Jaffer's been batting well. He's played shots of both foot, back foot or the front foot. This one was off the front foot. But she liked it. That's another boundary. One of the problems that he has with his batting is that he tends to push at the deliveries, jab at those deliveries with a firm bottom hand. 55 for no loss. Well, the ball was very, very close to Stuart Williams. Sanford thought that he had his man there, hit uppishly all right. Didn't quite get hold of that square cut.
Passed very close, but that was very, very quick. Got down there very quickly. Might just have brushed his fingers on the way through Stuart Williams, but if he had taken that, that would have been a scorcher.
What a catch that is. He's saying Wasim Jaffer that he didn't catch it. If it is taken well, Carl Hooper has played a masterstroke. He moved the fielder from square leg to extra cover, and next ball the catch comes there. Not conclusive at all. The umpire has said not out. The third umpire wasn't very sure, and he's pressed the green button, which allows the batsman, it's a signal for the batsman to carry on. Outside edge, just opening the face of the bat, and another boundary. Pedro Collins will feel that salt has been rubbed into his wounds. He thought he had his man, caught by Sarwan,
Not only did he not get the decision in his favour, next ball, and out, outside edge to the boundary.
That'll run away as well. Good in the air, but there's no fielder there. It's not much use. What a shot that is. Half century to Wasim Jaffer, and it is an innings that he will remember. Full of them, gorgeous shots through the offside.
Oh, this is tight, tight. That could be out. He's hit directly. That's a silly run. I thought as soon as he went, I think we'll find is what usually happens when it's a direct hit that the batsman falls short, and that will be in cricket in terms of tragedy. Lovely pickup. Not a contest, is it? Not a contest. Once you hit direct, you always know the batsman's going to be struggling. What a hell of a way to get out.